Lead our ISD as a secondary instructional technology facilitator, and we just implemented NetSupport School this past year, and our teachers really love it, especially those who teach computer-based classes. When I first showed it to them in the training, they were just kind of like, oh my gosh, I can do this, and they can see exactly what their students are doing. They can send little messages, I'm watching you, and the students who were reluctant to raise their hands have a little SOS button, and so they can ask questions to the teacher without being embarrassed that they don't know something, and it's just been great. We've had a lot of success with it.
My name is Tim Childers. I work at Lake Forest Middle School in Cleveland, Tennessee, the Bradley County School System. We have 115 licenses in 4 computer labs there, and we've been using NetSupport for a couple of years. It's a great product. We use it mainly as a monitoring software for the computer labs. We also use it to stream videos to the student computers, to display PowerPoint to the student computers, and those kinds of things. We share and receive student work through NetSupport. It's very easy for us to keep track of where the students are, to allow them certain websites to go to and certain websites not to go to. It makes our job so much easier, and we love it. It's a great product.
Thank you, NetSupport School.